Something to say.
The Cradle Mountain Lakes and Clare National Park is one of the last great wilderness areas on the planet. And our guides are going to take a hike up to Marion's Lookout on Tasmania's world-famous overland track.
I'm genuinely really excited for a hike.
Yeah.
Oh, look, beautiful one day, deadly the next.
Just like me in bed. Let's go.
What? I think we're all mind-blown that we're going to do, like, one of the top 10 hikes in the entire world.
Look, can you see that big snowy mountain right in front of us?
Surely we're not climbing all the way up there.
The biggest hike I've done before this was maybe, like, from my bathroom to the garage.
What an absolute bloody ripper day for it.
Isn't it?
Bloody beauty. When we go on a hike, we normally just saddle up a horse and ride a horse around.
Wombat. Wombats everywhere.
But to do this on foot, we are really going to enjoy this walk.
Because all my body's
shaking. Oh, look, it's right there.
What? Don't torment it, Mum. They're vicious.
Yeah.
I absolutely hate going on national park walks when you're on holidays.
This is like the Stairmaster from hell.
It was 12.8 kilometres.
Uphill.
We only have to walk about 15, 20 minutes and we're already sweating.
I'm down to my final layer of clothes. I'll be in the nude soon.
The views are good. Mind you, you can get a very similar view from seat 1A on a Dreamliner.
It's not an easy thing to do. It is very physically demanding.
I wouldn't mind a few hand grips along the way, though.
Grab my pole.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's great.
Halfway up is the icy crater lake, with its almost ready for skating surface.
It's a frozen lake. I have never seen a frozen lake.
Me neither.
But we didn't even know you could get ice lakes in Australia.
Nature, boy,
wait,
nature.
Listen, listen to it.
Oh. 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 It was too peaceful. Silence scares me.
Definitely frozen.
Give you a taste.
Oh, don't eat it. That's ridiculous.
Tasted nice.
Tasted like ice.
Be great to drink.
So nice to see the snow around. We don't see much snow. Even made some yellow stuff back there.
I made these for us because it's the only thing to keep yourself hydrated and keep yourself cool.
And it was free.
And as you go higher, things start to get icier and dicier.
Oh, look at this.
Mate, the Titanic didn't see this much ice.
Come on.
You have to be pretty careful on that track. Yeah, you can go skiing.
But stick to the right-hand side of the path where the sun's been.
This...
There you go. Look.
Beautiful.
She's a bit slippery, Mel, yeah. Eh? Be melting or something.
We felt like newborn potty calves is trying to get up and have their first walk, you know.
Straight up the map of Tassie.
You take one step on there, boom. Oh, it was impossible.
If you can slip your way a bit further, you're rewarded by stunning views at the Dove Lake Lookout.
We made it!
I can't believe we made it all the way up here.
How good were we that we made it to the top of Cradle Mountain? Like, that is an accomplishment for us.
Stop saying the top. We didn't make it to the top.
That's the top of the mountain. No.
You know what? Diana Ross is full of shit. Ain't no mountain high enough. That one's too high for us.
Do you know what would make this perfect?
Yes, I do.
Clink.
Clink.
Chinch in.
If you've got something to prove to yourself or someone else, you can go to the lookout at the very pinnacle. We were very happy where we were.
Just because the mountain is there doesn't mean you have to climb it.
Boys, we're gonna conquer this mountain.
They say, you know, it's the top. It's the most challenging bit.
I would absolutely hate to get halfway and tap out of this hike. Like, you have to make it all the way to the top.
Yeah. If anyone can, Tengiz Khan.
So, unfortunately, Tengiz Khan decides to reappear. Yeah.
It got really cold, so I just put on the hat. It's like, climb! Climb! Climb!
Work those glutes, Dorian. Oh. Work them.
Marion's Lookout. We made
Far
it.
Far out.
When we got to the top, totally worth it. That 360-degree view was absolutely incredible.
Guess what, Steph? We're lucky enough to call this place home. Everybody goes overseas to try and find beautiful locations, probably not even knowing we've got it in our own backyard.
All the clouds are rolling in there and we're above the clouds. Like, wow, like Tassie is gorgeous.
Yeah. Think we can start an avalanche?
Woo! Woo! Wah!